again, winds up for the cross towards Hitchcock, who's in the middle. This will drop to the danger man, Banton. Has two players with him. Tricks them both, though, and it's Thorpe who gets across to make the telling block. Blackburn on the charge early on, and no surprise that it's 13-goal Jason Banton causing the trouble. Did well here to trick two players out of the... It's the kind of ball that O'Connor and Pearson can deal with all day long. Banton to Hitchcock and back again. He took on the shot nice and early. Jason Banton is a confident lad. And with 13 goals in 17 appearances of the handball. Banton to Hitchcock. Get on with it quickly as well. Knowles. Morris. And Banton again. Continues his first little duel with Formazier. That's a clever little ball though to find the fullback. Options in the centre. Trying to get on the end of it. Everyone didn't get near the ball, but Anthony Moore did. Blackburn striker who scored two against United last season. Banton seizes on the error from United here. A real chance for him at the start of the half. Only very nearly takes it. It's out to Evans, who blasts it and wastes it. Well, United almost throwing away one of those two goals in their lead. Banton, who has pace and has precision normally with his shooting. With Morris. Norwegian's almost combining again there. Dean and Hussein. Now it's Banton. I thought this game would have slowed down as we got into the second half, but it's still very much you attack and we attack. In towards Evans. A tricky ball in from Banton.